had a really great experience. Was not expecting this type of experience when I got to the event, because I was more from the perspective of looking at feedback for the company and experiences, but met an attendee at the event. She was not a part of CEO Connection at that point. I think she was just visiting. Was able to talk to her at the lunch and then the breakout, and it just kind of morphed into basically a partnership. So since then, we've signed a partner deal back in June. She's from London, and so she's been over, and her team came over to visit us in June. We signed a partner deal. She's actually coming back in October. We're doing a pitch for the Orlando Chamber of Commerce. I've actually already done 3 different pitches for my current clients for their services, for her company's services. And she's actually bringing us in on some of her clients. And so, and she and a couple of her people are coming over in October for our event, where they're going to be speaking to our clients on a couple of different things. So we have a lot going on just from that one meeting with them that was completely unexpected, I guess would be the word, because I thought we would just be going in talking about issues and problems, but then actually went a whole nother route with the